as a woman trying to have a successful career, you have a lot of questions. I have a lot of questions. We have a lot of questions. And answers to all those questions are not on Google.
What does it mean to be a successful woman?
How has being a woman impacted the decisions that you've made in the workplace?
How do you network and make career connections and find mentors when you're an introverted type?
How do women negotiate salaries?
What is the criteria of success?
How do you build your support network?
Is business school worthwhile, and how can I optimize the experience if I choose to go?
What helped you become a leader in your field?
What financial advice do you have to share with women?
And what's the best advice that you've ever received?
And how do I speak up?
How can you build a business that cares about people and planet and purpose, but also makes a profit?
To find answers to all these questions, we need to talk to real women, real accomplished women with real experiences. And that's what Empowered Women series brings to you. A new episode every week answering a new question, a question that you have for your career, a question that is going to help you grow. Send us your questions, subscribe to Empowered Women series so that you don't miss an episode, and don't forget to nominate an amazing woman that you know, or amazing women that you know.